That'd be such a dick move. Goodbye, Singapore.